Hi guys, welcome to this terrific Thursday and the fifth episode of Only Positive News. इतना तुम लोग बोलेंगे तो ये रोज तू क्या चुतियापा करके आता है सी बेसिकली क्या मेरे को प्रोडक्शन का पैसा नहीं है ये पीछे वाइट स्क्रीन है ये बिस्तर पे मैं कर रहा हूँ ओके सो जस्ट टू सी दैट ऑल वीडियोस डोंट लुक अलाइक आई चेंज माई ओन गेटअप्स दिस माई ओन प्रोडक्शन ठीक है सी सो लेट्स गो स्ट्रेट टू द पॉजिटिव न्यूज आज तो इतने पॉजिटिव न्यूज तुम लोग पगला जाओगे यार First news number one, Yes Bank finally opens up. Yes Bank finally opens up after 13 days of closing down. So basically kya hua, State Bank of India has pumped in 10,000 rupees worth of equity in that and tried to revive the bank. And so the banks are open. In fact, for the next 3 days, they're going to open for extra hours so that people can, jo bhi backlog tha, tumhara sab theek ho jayega. I only request some other big bank to also come and bail PMC Bank. Those poor customers also, sab, kitne log bichare mar gaya. Please somebody bail them out. Yeah. Theek hai? Positive news number three, Thane. Bans all cigarette and tobacco products for the till 31st of March. Basically, thuko hi mat, virus spread hi nahi hoga. In fact, talking about thuking, yesterday the BMC collected 2 lakh fines just in one day, just for people spitting. They have in fact imposed a 1,000 rupees fine. Band karo bancha thukna yaar, gutka, chai, sab band karo yaar. Abhi, in fact, we have to all change our old style. You know, namaste karo, thukna band karo, haath dho. This is going to be our way of life going ahead. You know, ye matlab. We have to all get very scared of it. So very good BMC. Kaun mara? Dande pe aaja, gaan pe mara. Theek hai? News number best news number 4 in fact. FICWC jo bhi hai, there's a federation of employees which look after all the daily verge workers jo Bollywood pe kaam karte hain, sets pe kaam karte hain, TV shows pe kaam karte hain. You know, see let me tell you, there are a lot of daily wage workers jo actually unko the sound dada, side light dada, spot dada, they work on daily wages. Un bichare gareeb log hain. So what they have decided to, they will give them free ration food of, you know, atta, rice, dal, basic every day so that they can, you know, tide over this issue. In fact, that's an amazing move. And in fact, in wherever industry you are, where you encounter such people, please, the pocket se paise nikal ke do, theek hai? And that also goes for comedians, jo bhi daily workers hai, to all brands, please come to me, paisa do, let's sponsor this video, theek hai? Mere bhi do bachche hai, mere bhi unko bhi atta, rice, dal dene ka. Okay, let's go to news number 3. See, one of the best things which has happened to Corona, honestly, I'm telling you, the earth is getting much more cleaner. Yeah, there's a satellite image over China which says that, kya bolta hai? The air over China has never been clean. The last 3 months, jo hua hai, jo last 10 saal se, thanks to because unki factory band hai, puri pollution mein jo sab hawa sab clean ho gayi hai. Arre, in Venice, the water, the canals ka jo water tha, let me tell you, you know, canal ka jo canal hai Venice mein, mein jo bahut badbu aata hai. Main 2 saal pehle gaya tha corporate show pe, yes, main jata hu. Pura main jo kehna nale ki tarah tha yaar. Because kya hota hai, speed boat, gondola, itna tourism, cruise ship, sab ka tel vel, fucks up the thing here. But thanks to this, is a lockdown hua Italy mein, the water has actually become blue. In fact, yesterday for the first time they spotted dolphins near the coast of Italy. Yeah. Beautiful, near the coast of Venice. Superb yaar. Arre main kal Juhu Beach pe gaya tha, apna Juhu Beach Bombay mein. Clean yaar, waves naach rahi thi, no, khushi ke magan the gaya, koi log hi nahi chuta hai. In fact, Juhu Beach ko to lockdown karna, permanently taale laga do, gate laga do, jo andar jao unse paisa lo aur dekho ke bhai jo don't really go and pollute that Juhu Beach. Okay, so many good news. In fact, choto all news which are coming up is number one, that a 102-year-old woman from Iran has been cured of COVID. A 85-year-old lady in Jaipur has got cured out of COVID yesterday. So these are a lot of positive news which are coming up. One more positive news, however you take it, Modi ji is coming on TV today at 8 o'clock to talk about coronavirus. Thank you Modi ji for this. But Modi ji TV 8 o'clock, thoda dar lagta hai, to main subah hi apne sab 2000 ke note sab rafa dafa karke aaya hu. So don't worry, sab changa ho jayega. As all the BJP people say, inshallah sab theek ho jayega. Don't worry, love you guys, spread this video, let's spread positivity, yeah, sab theek ho jayega, main bol raha hu na.